So, honestly, what is it with these things? I don't know. I mean, if it's just the restrictions that are restricting them to such a degree, but really, I mean, what is this supposed to be? I mean, we don't even get to see him corrupt or whatever, and it's really full of, grammatical errors, which I have no idea about. Was the spider supposed to get the food? It's so, like, I'm not even sure if it's half-hearted or less than that, it's just so, I don't know. I mean, I just don't get it. Like, why was there bad? Why were there lots of other things as well? I mean, just it makes very little sense, is all I'm saying. So, I mean, not so much, it being short is the fault, then rather than, there being pretty much nothing. I mean, here it says it's supposed to have 9 events. I'm not even sure what 9 events are. Maybe I missed a few, I don't know. I just, what is this? I just, you just go up and that's it. I mean, way better than, having endless enemies from out of nowhere or something, but still feels empty. How does this guy even talk to spiders anyway? It's not like he can normally talk to spiders. Honestly, the only thing that really seemed to be, interesting was the title screen there with the image. That's, I guess, appropriate, I suppose. Other than that, though, it's, really, I'm not sure what this is supposed to be about. Like, I know there's supposed to be limitations, but this is very limited by itself.